Hi guys, today we're back from our trip from Iraq. We're in America, we're about to go to Gidwell. It was a very hard trip. We had to wear face masks for a long time. We're kind of done with our things that in our house, but it's hard when we have a trip. And my dad and the doctor, while we're waiting, we took a corona test. And the corona test, we took it 2 times because the first time we took it, So when it got expired, because if 1 month finishes, it gets expired, so we did another one. It took us a long time to get it back from Iraq, because they said me and my sister Hadil had to take a vaccine or a test. So we told them, we can't do it because we're kids. And that's what we said. So it's good. It was a very hard trip. And we're about to end the video. We're just gonna do a peace out, and that's it. Peace out!